Hello, my friends, and welcome back to another episode of Snuggles and Storytime. My name is Amanda, and I'm so glad that you could join me today. Today, I have something new for you. We don't have a book from the library. This is my bookshelf, where I put the books that we're reading. But I don't have a book up there today. Today, we have a visitor. Do you know who our visitor is? It's a secret. Do you see him? Do you see our visitor? This is my friend Max. Hi, Max. Can you say hi to everybody? Max has come to tell us of when he was a very naughty monkey. We're gonna talk all about it in just a little bit. But first, we need to sing hello. Would you please join me? Max is gonna sit on my lap while we sing. Put your hands up so we can get started. Are you ready? Here we go. Hello, all my friends, how are you? Hello, all my friends, how are you? With a jiggle, 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 and a wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Hello, all my friends, how are you? So today, we have a story about our friend Max. Now, Max is a certain kind of animal. Do you know what kind of animal he is? He's a monkey. He's a monkey. He's a very good monkey most of the time. But sometimes he's mischievous or he's a naughty monkey. But it's okay, Max, because we still love you. Yeah. So this is Max, and he is very sweet. But sometimes he's a little bit too curious. And he gets into trouble. So it's okay. You don't need to cover your eyes. It's okay. So we're going to tell them all about your weekend. Okay, Max? Okay. So Max came home from school on Friday. And he was a very good boy. And he got a prize. He got a prize because the teacher said he was so helpful. Yeah, I know it. You did a great job, Max. Yeah, you were so helpful and you loved helping all the students. And at recess, he even went all the way across the monkey bars. Yes, you did. Oh, you did such a great job. And then he came home and he was tired. He was feeling all kinds of sleepy, and he wanted to go take a nap. But first, he decided he was hungry, and he wanted to have a little snack. Now, Max, are you supposed to cook without mommy? No, it's not safe to cook without your mom or your dad helping, because you could get hurt, and it's unsafe. Yeah, but did you cook without mommy? Yeah, Max was mischievous. He did not wait for help. He decided he wanted a banana milkshake. I know, it's your favorite, isn't it? It is. So he got out the bananas that were sitting on the table. How many did you get out? A lot? A lot. Oh, yeah. And then you had to peel them and you had to do what next? Oh, you cut them up. Now, are little monkeys supposed to have knives? No, but did you get a knife? And did you get a little knife or a big knife? Yeah, it was a little knife. It was a little knife, but still, little knives can still hurt, can't they? Yeah. So he got out a little knife and he cut the bananas up and he put the bananas in a bowl. And then he carried the bowl very carefully across the kitchen table and put them on the counter next to a big, loud machine. Oh, yeah. It's a machine that we make smoothies in. It's got sharp knives on the bottom called blades. That machine is called a blender. So he put in the bananas, and then he remembered that he needed to get some milk, right? So he opened the refrigerator door and he got out the milk, and then he went to put it on the counter, but it fell off. I know, it was an accident, it's okay. But that's why we ask for help, right? So Max tried to get the milk, but it fell off. Did it make a big mess? All over the floor. There was a monkey-sized mess of milk on the floor. Can you believe it? I know, it's okay. It's okay, I forgive you. We already talked about it. We're just sharing with all the friends now. And then he decided he still needed something to go in his milkshake. So he thought, I know, let's get orange juice. Because that's almost the same color. And you like orange juice, don't you? Yeah, you like your orange juice with your pancakes. But did we have any orange juice? We didn't. So then he decided to climb. Oh my goodness, Max. You climbed into the freezer. Why did you climb in the freezer? Oh, yeah. He climbed into the freezer and he got some ice cream. I know, you love ice cream. So he took the whole container of ice cream and he dumped it on top of the blender where the bananas were. Did all the ice cream go into the blender? Did you make a big mess? Oh my goodness. So we have ice cream on the counter. We have milk on the floor. We have banana peels on the table. And then what did you do? Oh. You pushed the buttons. You pushed the buttons, and what happened? Oh, it's okay. It's okay. The blender turned on, and it was a very loud noise, right? Yeah, it was a very loud noise. It's okay. Did it make a big mess? Yeah. Max, did you put the cover on the blender? He did not. So when mommy came home, there were bananas on the ceiling and bananas on the floor and bananas on the windows and bananas on the door. Oh, Max. When you were finished mixing, did you eat your banana milkshake? Yeah, and was it good? I'm glad you liked it. But next time, can you wait for me and we can make it together? It's okay. I know. Yeah. Max was a mischievous monkey. He's still a good monkey, though. Yeah. Maybe next time we can tell them about when you go to the park, okay? Sounds like a plan. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.